it to the rebels. I can see why you're gonna need so much Bacta. Don't worry, Otana, we've got you covered. Off ion battery control. Fire! Green 2, bracket, high-low now. He's making his run.
I'm on him!
Can't get a lock!
Thanks, Green Leader. That was way too close for comfort. Thanks for your help.
No problem, Otana.
Doesn't look like we got away so clean after all, Galen. We're losing coolant pressure in the primary tank.
You want me to see what I can do?
I think we're fine for the moment. But we better stop at our service platform in the Rokas system for repairs.
Isn't Uncle Anton gonna be there? He's gonna say I told you not to get involved with the rebels.
Yeah, well, I'd rather put up with that than risk trying to get all the way home with this damage.
It's your call.
Hailing Twin Sun Service Platform, this is Captain Tomas Azamin of the Corellian Transport Otana requesting emergency repairs.
Tomas, what happened? Looks like you've been in a fight. You didn't actually contact the rebels, did you?
Everything was just fine until an Imperial fleet showed up. How quickly do you think you could patch up my primary tank?
I'd have to bump a bunch of ships that have been waiting. It's going to cost us if we do that. You're not in any particular hurry, are you?
Well, yes.
Let me guess. You're being followed, aren't you?
Blast your idealism! I told you this would happen! As if the Imperial authorities aren't already difficult enough!
Now, Anton, I took precautions, and I know we weren't ID'd. Look, the sooner we get out of here, the better for all of us, right?
No way! That's Banthus View and you know it!
You can make it home just fine the way you are. You must leave immediately before I report you myself!
Why, you... Are you refusing to help me out?
You're damn straight. I told you we can't afford to get mixed up in this rebellion. We've worked too hard and have too much to lose. Maybe this will make you understand. We'll talk about this after you get home. Twin Sun Platform out.
Great news! Looks like your dad is going to give us a shot at flying for real after all. Aeron is going to test us out, so we must not blow our big chance. Ace, I've got our instructions right here. Click on my holo projector to see them.
Enough time playing simulator games that Dad is convinced it's time to put you to work. He asked me to take you on a delivery run to Harlequin Station. We've got a couple of cargo canisters to transport there, and they have some supplies we'll be picking up to bring back. We'll be using the YT-1300s. I'm taking the Thelu. You can fly the Sabra. MK will accompany you as your co-pilot. All you have to do is follow me and do what I do. We're picking up fuel cells and coolant. Dad was pretty emphatic about not forgetting the coolant. It's for the Otana. If everything goes smoothly, you'll be working solo in no time.
You will fly the Sabra, one of our family's modified Corellian YT-1300 transports. Aeron will fly an identical ship, the Seal. Each of you is to pick up a cargo canister of supplies. The cargo canisters are to be delivered to Harlequin Station. There you will pick up some fuel cells, while Aeron picks up a container of coolant. These supplies are to be brought back to Azamine home base. I will be your co-pilot, and Aeron will be in overall command. So do exactly as she says. You will fly the set.
We're going to pick up the cargo canisters right in front of us. I'll take the one on the right, and you take the one on the left. Press T to target the first cargo canister.
Go down to a crawl as you come in above it. Initiate automatic pickup. Shift P when you are within 0.2 clicks.
Great. Now target the nav buoy and key and head toward it. Once you're within 0.5 clicks of the buoy, we can make the jump.
So, Aeron, your friend Olin hasn't been around lately. Why?
I didn't want to say, but he's joined the Rebellion as a pilot.
Really? Wow. We should do that. I bet one of us could be the next Luke Skywalker.
Who?
You know, the guy in the bootleg Holo Olin shooting. The guy who took out the Death Star at Yavin.
Well, I hate to rain on your parade, MK. But I don't think the Alliance is accepting droids as pilots. Hit the spacebar to initiate the hyperdrive. Here we are at Harlequin Station. Let's deliver the supplies.
Hello, Azamine Transports. Thanks for the quick service. Please deliver the cargo canisters to the docking platform.
Just watch where Silu drops her canister. Then do the same. For delivery, you must engage the auto-docking procedure. Approach to within one click of the station and press Shift D.
Now drop XI-1 next to XI-2, and we'll get what we came for.
Incoming vessels are on an attack vector.
It looks like these newcomers mean trouble.
System Patrol Craft Corps is abandoning us. They must have been bought off. Azamine Transport, we request your assistance.
Harlequin Station, what can we do?
These Baraxo have been threatening us for a while. I didn't think they had the guts to try something like this. I am sure they were not expecting a fight. If you move to intercept, they'll probably back off.
They have activated their weapon targeting systems.
I'm not sure we should get involved.
I say we fight. We can run rings around any Baraxo pilot.
Dad's been trying to reach an understanding with the Baraxo.
Someone needs to tell the Baraxo then.
They are
attacking us!
Hey! Attacking craft! Dead ahead!
Alright, I'm convinced! Let's teach them some manners.
What do you, Azamine fools, think you're doing? This is a private matter you do well to stay out of.
Well, we're involved now. I'd back off if I were you.
You won't get away with this. We'll be back.
Be grateful we're letting you go, and do yourself a favor. Don't let us catch you around here again. Ease up, Ace. Let them go. I think they got the message.
Looks like we have them on the run. We are victorious.
Don't gloat. The smart thing was to avoid a fight. Let's just get home safely and report this to Uncle Anton.
Thank you for your help. We owe you a very big favor.
G2 and I3 are the containers we want. We must go get them.
I've got the coolant.
We have the fuel cells.
Target the nav buoy and let's head home. So long, Harlequin Station. Good work! You're clearly ready to conduct transport operations. Dad and Uncle Anton will be pleased.
Well done! I think Dad will have to agree you're ready to go to work. That mix-up with the Varaxo was an unpleasant surprise and a reminder that you have to be prepared to fight now and then. Harlequin Station's director owes us big time.